Risky, yes, your body risky.
Risky.
Why yo?
Roach Beats.
Big ways, fine face, 10 days. I don't dare wait for you, my charge. For you, my charge. You want the phone?
Yes.
No case. I no go talk.
Hey guys, it's your girl Abby from the Tropics coming at you with another video. You know, today as usual, I got your girl
Nalda,
aka Naldita, in the place for the one time. You know, so as you can read from the title, we're doing
an accent challenge.
So as y'all can know, if y'all didn't know, you're going to know. I'm Jamaican. I'm not Kitishan. Sorry.
You're
not right. I'm not Kitishan. Not Trinidadian either. I'm Jamaican.
And I'm Statian. That is from the island of Eustatius, which is the Dutch Caribbean.
Yeah. Alright, so without further ado, we're going to get into this. Okay, so in the last video, I went first when I won the heads or tails throw. So now we're going first in this one. So let me have your first word, my friend.
Everybody.
First word, certificate. In Jamaica, we just say
But we just say both.
But the thing is too, right? We don't also be like, instead of saying both of y'all or something, would have been like, well, it doesn't make sense. When you hear what she said? Somebody has money, we say you have no style money. Like, you no style money, just no style money.
Well,
if you go stay and say no style money, we gonna understand what you're saying one time.
Yeah, so that's not Jamaica, we're not gonna understand what you're saying.
Okay, translate that what you just said from there.
I just said if you go to Jamaica and say that, we ain't gonna understand that. But in Jamaica, we just say for rich people, we just say. They're rich, them have money, them have a lip of money, them a spend,
them a bed.
Look at them with them big car and them big house. We don't really have no word unless we don't know about it because me and Jamaica in a while, but yeah.
My word?
Yeah. Well, we kind of use this one already, but you know, like ghosts in you know, Jamaica, we just said Duffy. We just said Dobby.
Jumbie. We said Jumbie.
We
don't say ghost. We say Jumbie.
Who does say ghost? White people. We just said Dobby.
I never heard about you say ghost in Asia. We just said Jumbie.
Dobby.
I don't know. Oh, spirit. Spirit or Jumbie?
Spirit there.
Yeah, Jumbie following you.
Facts.
Look at the jumpy bean. A jumpy was in love.
Yo, that dumpy the back of you, you know?
Yo!
Alright, next one. Now you.
Oh, me?
Yeah,
no,
I had to.
Oh, yeah. Okay, I have a question this time. My question is, what going on with a cuckoo class girl? You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Them cuckoo class.
Jamaica, we just say like, where your head mad? But where your head looks so mad?
Wow!
Yeah!
Okay, now maybe we just say why your head looks so, but like, with them cuckoo plants, we mean like, what's going on with those twists in your
head? Yeah! In Jamaica, we don't ask why your head looks so mad. We ball and we can. I got a question too. My question is, what's the term you don't use for gym shoes or sneakers in a station? In a Jamaica, we just say crib. We used to say crib. Pass me crib by the door.
But people don't say sneakers, you know. If they work, yo, don't step on my Jordan. Don't step on my Nikes. Those are shoes just to do sports in. Nobody don't say gym shoes or sneakers. They don't just name the brand of the shoes like.
Wow. Yeah, Jamaica, we used to say crib. I know people still don't say crib, but you used to be like, my crib by the doorway, I want to pass it for me there. Or, no step on my crib, you know. But some people don't still say sneakers, like, but we just say crib.
All with the teeth, we're like, yeah, man, you're clacks today. Yeah, man. You don't really say sneakers or shoes or whatever. You would hear them saying shoes sometimes, but most of the time, you're like, yeah, you don't step on my drawers, dog. Nada. Yo, these cost more than your outfit. Yo, you would hear them saying that for real.
Okay.
This is
your last one?
Yeah, this
is
my last one.
I bet.
Okay.
What going on,
Jay?
Wagwan.
Wagwan
star.
Okay,
Nanji. Alright, my last one. I just got a word. Fire.
Fire.
But, yeah. So,
So guys, this is the end of the video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to
like, comment, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit the notification bell down below so you can get notifications to when we upload another video.
So if you have anything that you want us to do, you see my accent just kicking. If you have any challenges or anything that you want us to do, don't forget to leave it in the comment box below. Check. So we'll hit you guys up in another